program, which is Bitou Harbour, and we actually have some nice scenery right here. We order some food, so we'll sort of have a look at it later. So here we have the famous roll fan, and it's actually braised pork on top of rice. I'm just going to take a taste of the roll fan. Nice and salty, very delicious. Abalone. We can't make this the actual abalone, so it's going to take some of the taste of it right now. Mm. It actually tastes like a nice, like a very firm mussel combined with a nice oyster. Nice and delicious. You can definitely taste the soy sauce and a bit of that. I think it's got a bit of vinegar in it as well. Tastes quite sweet, so nice and sour as well. Very good. We have the bamboo clam. Now they actually taste like, well, I actually was ready to eat one, but they actually taste like nice clam, but with that much more chewy, firm texture. And how they've actually just cooked it, I believe they kind of either stir fried or steamed it in some nice, quite lightweight sauce, and you're just left with the actual shell, which actually looks like a bamboo. Fish skin, fish intestines, some nice seaweed here, and also some deep fried spray shrimp, but they actually look a lot more like lobsters. And this lobster-like prawn.
Crayfish.
Oh, it's actually crayfish. Nice and crunchy and very full of that crayfish flavour. Delicious.
Now we have the Shishamo, which is basically your average chips, but this has got the caviar in it. Awesome stuff. You can really taste a little like caviar there. Now we have the xiangyu tang, which is basically just your fish soup. Anywho, we'll go and taste it soon.
So we just devoured that meal, and it's actually really delicious, and we're just gonna head off now. But yeah, if you do ever come to Bitou Harbour, do check it out, and seafood here is actually pretty fresh. At the most eastern point of